In the annals of the scientific revolution, amidst the narratives of renowned luminaries like Galileo, Newton, and Kepler, there lie the tales of equally brilliant minds. Minds that made significant contributions to the burgeoning fields of science, yet were shrouded in the penumbra of history, partly because they were women. Today, we delve into the intriguing world of the forgotten women of the scientific revolution. Our first sojourn takes us to Italy in the 17th century. Here we meet a woman who could well be the first lady of physics, Laura Bassey. A prodigy of her time, Bassey became one of the first women in Europe to earn a university degree. As a professor at the University of Bologna, she conducted groundbreaking research in the fields of physics and electricity. Her fervor for science was matched only by her commitment to inspire a new generation of female scientists. Our journey continues northwards to Germany, where Maria Sibylla Merian brought an artist's eye to the study of insects. Through her detailed illustrations, she presented the metamorphosis of butterflies and insects in an unprecedented way. Not only did Merian's work shatter misconceptions about the life cycles of insects, but it also laid a vital foundation for the field of entomology. Across the English Channel, we find another remarkable woman in the world of astronomy, Caroline Herschel. Born in Hanover, Herschel moved to England to assist her brother William, who discovered the planet Uranus. However, her role was far from just assisting. Herschel herself discovered several comets and was awarded a gold medal by the Royal Astronomical Society, an honor no woman would receive for the next 168 years. Finally, our exploration brings us to Émilie du Châtelet, a French mathematician, physicist, and author. Chateaulay is renowned for her translation and commentary on Isaac Newton's work, Principia Mathematica. She brought Newton's ideas to the Francophone world, and her interpretation is still the standard French translation used today. These women and countless others challenged the societal norms of their times to etch their names in the annals of science. They remind us that the pursuit of knowledge knows no gender, and that the annals of scientific history are shared by all, men and women alike. So here's to the forgotten women of the scientific revolution. May their stories continue to inspire and illuminate the path for future generations. Thank you for your passion for our collective past. Before you go, make sure to immortalize your presence by liking, subscribing, and add your thoughts in the comments below.